Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I am so excited to show you my 2019 setup for my Louis Vuitton desk agenda. But before we dive in, go ahead and click subscribe if you like vlogs, lifestyle, DIYs, home decor, planning and organization. Basically, my friends, if you like anything, this channel is for you. So share it with a friend, give this video a like, and let's go ahead and dive into my desk agenda setup. As we dive in today, I will leave everything that I talk about linked down below for you for easy access. When you open my desk agenda, I just have this little pocket set up. I really love the desk agenda because I like the ease of not having the GM snap closure. I have a GM, I like it, I use it. But there's something about the desk agenda that I just really love. When you open it up, I have a couple little cards that I've gathered and collected from different places. This one's from Cloth and Paper. You can purchase these. These came free with some purchases from Cloth and Paper. These are Cloth and Paper black post-its. I love writing on these with a white gel pen. I'll leave my favorite gel pens linked down below. And then lastly, this little card I got off of a shop online. If I can find it, I'll link it down below, but it says, I swear on my Gucci. They are all handmade and they are beautiful cards. My front dashboard is a manifesto that I received from the Get to Work planner. I really, really love it. If I can find it, I will leave it linked down below, but it's a really powerful manifesto. And I think it just sets great intentions for your week, your day, your month, your year. It's just really powerful. When you open it up, I bought these top tabs from Cloth and Paper. This one says The Grind, Socialite, Inspo AF. I like the top tabs specifically for the desk agenda because sometimes if they stick out here, they bend. Having the tabs on top, they're really protected. So in the Grind section are my monthly layouts. These are all from Cloth and Paper. I am going to try to dive into this June of 2019. For those who know me, you know I love my start planner. So I'm currently still in there, but looking for the perfect time to leap into this, which I'm thinking will most likely be around June and July. The monthly spreads are really, really nice with the Cloth and Paper. I find the boxes to be really nice to work with. There's a column for the to-dos. It has a Monday start and a Sunday end, and they come already dated for you. You'll see in here, I don't have a lot in here because I'm not currently using this, but I do have my half marathon training. I'm running a half marathon in September, and these are just my training runs. I still actually use it for that. I'm just looking for the perfect time to dive into this full time. Every month is exactly the same. What I like about Cloth and Paper is you can start from any month you want to because they let the last one blank and they don't immediately start printing the next page. So every time you can start fresh. I really, really appreciate that. After the months, you go into the daily spreads, which are really, really nice. Let's go ahead and zoom in and look at these a little closer. I really love these daily spreads. You have the date, a place for a quote, and then these two really terrific columns. One for a to-do list, one for a schedule. I find that really nice. And it goes from 6 a.m. to 9 p.m., which is a really nice span of time. Sometimes they start way too late in the morning to be really beneficial. Then at the bottom, there is a place for victories and gratitude. And lastly, a memoranda section. I really like having that extra space to write in. And I just like the simplicity and cleanliness of these daily spreads. I didn't put all of the daily spreads in here. I put in a decent chunk. So my daily spreads go to the end of July. Then you have the inspiration section. These are just gridded papers, and I've really liked the pastel, colorful aesthetic that Taylor Swift has recently rolled out. So I have a couple inspiration pictures from there, a couple powerful quotes, and then lastly, some self-care and health pictures. And then just as things strike me, I want to fill these pages with little bits of inspiration. Then we hit in a habit tracker section. I just have a little piece of vellum right here dividing it. These habit trackers are also from Cloth and Paper. Really nice. Here is the habit. Here is if you track it for the week. And then lastly, a recap and reflect what worked, what didn't work, and what are we going to change. It leaves space for 13 habits each week. I think trying to do 13 things each week might be a little much, but I really do like this habit tracker and that it goes just by the week. After my habit trackers, I have yet another just like thin vellum pocket here. Which is a top load, and then just some note pages from Cloth and Paper. I just love the simplicity of the black and white print. It just works really well. And then lastly, one last clear piece and just a black tab to keep this in its place. Because let me talk to you about my favorite find in setting up this desk agenda, and it is these little skeletal looking clips. There are three attached on each one. They come in black, gold, and silver. I really like the black, and it's given me this option of having all that I love about a spiral bound planner in my desk agenda, and that thrills me beyond belief. I will leave these linked down below. They were so insanely reasonable. So if you have any folder style agenda, these will give you the power to do a lot of A5 inserts, which I just really, really love. They're really strong. They lock into place. I've had no problems with any papers flipping or them coming apart. I'm really, really, really happy with them. It's one of my favorite Etsy finds of all time. One of my other favorite finds on Etsy come from an Etsy shop called Sequence and Paper. And there are a lot of like little clipping cards. This one says AccuWage. And then if you look into these, there's just a lot of like really, really fun quotes that you can add into your planner. I just love them. There's also a mini habit tracker, an appointment card, and then just some like funny little quotes. I love just clipping these in on pages. It's a great shop. You should definitely check it out. Well, my friends, that is how I set up my desk agenda to give me a binder A5 fill, and I am absolutely loving it. Like I said, everything will be linked down below, so make sure you go and check out any of the things that really sparked your interest. Lastly, I will sign off this video like I sign off all of them. Take care of yourself, take care of others, and be kind. Kindness is free. Give it to everyone. Until next time, my friends, bye-bye.